bad as ghost dealers. Had it too hotter than a devil. Boy, you a cold nigga. 24 carats around my neck. Hey. What's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB bike with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, moment of silence for Osama 3 Laden, man. Not that part, but that motherfucking part, bruh. Gaius, man, rest up to a motherfucking real one gone way too soon. But he still left us with this legacy, these songs, this music. And I don't know about y'all, but I cannot stop listening to that outside. If you on my Instagram, you know what I'm talking about, bro. I'm still be posting Mo 3. You know what I'm saying? Been way before he passed me saying it's my favorite Texas artist, my nigga. So it's a lot of motherfucking, I don't know. I've seen a fake love that DMX got. Seen a fake love Mo 3 got. You know, seen a fake love a lot of these rappers be getting, bro. That should be sideways.
Zach said it what they want.
Hit with another one.
My partner told me that he loved the bitch. I said, say no more, she off limits. But he told mine that I'm cheating. Cause he trying to fuck, keep tripping. What? I never put. My partner told me that he loved the bitch. I said, say no more, she off limits. But he told mine that I'm cheating. Cause he trying to fuck, keep tripping. What? I never put.
Niggas really be on some snake shit like that, bruh. Like really you go out backwards behind a bitch, bruh. I say it all the time. A nigga go to jail, a nigga dies behind one or two things, money or a bitch. And if it is behind money, a bitch still got something to do with it. Sometimes it be your own niggas too.
Dick in my pound of bitch, God is my witness. Oh, you drug my name for the pussy. Supposed to be my nigga. Homicide on my phone line for investigation, about a killing, sir. I can't tell you who did it, nah, but I can tell you I'm getting it. Bought an AP match, a Cuba link, 100 bands for them bitches. I was broke, but I fixed it, yeah. Something like Bob the Builder, yeah. If you my nigga, then be my nigga. Ain't trying to be in competition, yeah. Shake your hands with my opposite bitches. I was broke, but I fixed it, yo. Something like Bob the Builder, yeah. If you my nigga, then be my nigga. Ain't trying to be in competition, yeah. Shake your hand.
That part, if you my nigga, then be my nigga. Ain't supposed to be no competition, bro. If you fucking with me, you fucking with me, bro. We in this together. I don't care what my pockets look like, what your pockets look like. Nigga, don't nobody got to know that. Nigga, if we go out to eat and if you ain't got it, nigga, then ain't nobody got to know that. Nigga, if we out and we chilling and you ain't got the clothes or the shoes you needed and you got to rock some of my shit, my nigga, ain't nobody got to know that. You smell what I'm saying? And niggas really being low-key competition with you, breast right? You got to really watch and pay attention to analyze niggas. Like their conversations, their mannerisms, the shit they say, the way they act towards you, my nigga. Especially when you start to level up and they still trying to level the fuck out. Yeah. Nah, I ain't gonna repeat it. Rewind that shit.
So my opposition, you being friendly, that shit is dead. Gotta stand on what you said. DM her and got left on red. Now that hoe wanna give me neck. Cause I'm on a stacked up my bread. That's why I'm dead. Gotta stand on what you said. DM her and got left on red. Now that hoe wanna give me neck. Cause I'm on a stacked up my bread. That's why I'm solo. Messy bitches, they want pictures taking photos. That shit dead. Fuck being faithful, these are facts. Cause these hoes be texting two or three niggas. That's dead on that. I thought I knew you well. I thought I knew.
It be your niggas, it be your family, and it be your bitch, bruh. That's why at the end of the day, how I always say, my nigga, fuck your mama, fuck your daddy, fuck your kids, fuck the nigga or the bitch you fucking, fuck them all. At the end of the day, all you really got is you. If you ain't looking out for that, my nigga, you lost in this motherfucker. If you ain't looking out for you, you done lost in this motherfucker. That's fakes. Cause everybody out here is motherfucking snakes. Everybody got a hidden agenda. Niggas are snaking you behind bitches. Bitches are snaking you behind and plotting on you behind your duckies. Like you just said, bitch, you left me on red. Now she the same bitch that's giving me neck. Bro, talk about it. I understand it, my nigga. I understand it.
I love. Found out that shit wasn't real. I must to be dumb as they come. Protect your name with all I had, but you took mine through the mud. We got this shit out the mud. I guess it was what it was. I thought I knew who you were. I thought I knew who I loved. Found out this shit wasn't real. I must be dumb as they come. Protect your name with all I had, but you took mine through the mud. We got this shit out the mud. I guess it was what it was. If you ain't never snaked your friend, then say hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. To the end, say hey, yo. These niggas hell, I swear. And these bitches ain't no better, so I play them to the left. Yeah, hey, yo. If you stay silent to the end, say hey, yo. These niggas hell, I swear. And these bitches ain't no better, so I play them to the left. I ain't never ever.
Like I just said, my nigga, these niggas, these bitches, both, my nigga. You just gotta learn how to move out here, bruh. You just really gotta learn how to move out here, breed beast. Be strategic. I'm talking a little too fast. Let me slow the fuck down, my nigga. You gotta be strategic out here, my nigga. You gotta really move and plan and act accordingly a certain motherfucking way. You know why most shit happens? Why most motherfuckers get caught up and put themselves in situations? Let me break it down to you real quick. Because you can't outsmart a smart ass. And a smart ass knows when to play it dumb. But a smart ass who's trying to outsmart a smart ass is going to try to outsmart a smart ass when a smart ass go play it dumb. You already playing yourself, making yourself look stupid. If you catch up to understand what I'm saying, you'll realize what the fuck I'm saying is real.
Ever had a jealous bone in my body? Yo. Have you ever been so real but got done wrong in the process? Yo. If my partner owner he worked for it, I can't be watching his pocket. No. If she scam worker so pussy for it, I can't be mad how she got it. And that's our problem.
That's our problem.
Yeah, he worked for it, I can't be watching his pocket. No. If she scam worker so pussy for it, I can't be mad how she got it. And that's our problem.
That's our problem.
Y'all be worried about the wrong thing. Credit score ain't good. Facebook the only shit in your own name. Addicted to the money like it's cocaine. And quit swerving, we ain't in the same car. I'm in my own
I
line.
I thought I knew who you were.
I thought I knew who I loved. Found out this shit wasn't real. I must be dumb as they come. Protect your name with all I had, but you took mine through the mud. We got this shit out the mud. I guess it was what it was. I thought I knew who you were. I thought I knew who I loved. Found out this shit wasn't real. I must be dumb as they come. Protect your name with all I.
It be the realest people that go through this. It's because we be compassionate. You feel what I'm saying? And sometimes the most compassionate people are the most heartless people. Because motherfuckers took their kindness for weakness. Motherfuckers made them feel a certain way about themselves when they were just really just trying to help or really just trying to look out or just really just trying to, But now you put me in this position. You put me in this state of mind. I thought I knew who you was. I guess it was what it was.
I thought I knew who I loved. Found out this shit wasn't real. I must be dumb as they come. Protect your name with all I had, but you took mine through the mud. We got this shit out the mud. I guess it was what it was. I thought I knew who you were. I thought I knew who I loved. Found out this shit wasn't real. I must be dumb as they come. Protect your name with all I had, but you took mine through the mud. We got this shit out the mud. I guess it was what it was.
Everybody ain't your friend. Everybody ain't your partner. Everybody ain't a real nigga. If I say I got you, I got you. When it's fucked up, it get fucked up. Just hold it down and keep it solid. And we ain't not around, not protecting the name. Won't let a nigga talk about you. Mode 3 stood on that. Dyke Park. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Osama 3 Laden? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, for what's the deal? And I'm gone. 200.
Trucking through you niggas like Jerome Bettis. Cold stillers. Attitude hotter than the devil. You a cold nigga. 24 carats around my neck. Yeah, gone.